Against which team did he get his 100th international 100?
Bangladesh.
Bangladesh. Good one. Correct answer. In which country did he play one of his most famous one-day knocks? It was also called the Desert Storm. Where did he play that?
UAE.
Okay, I'll give it to you. It's Sharjah, yeah, but I'll give it to you. Let's see if Sachin can match you. If you have the same strike rate as her. Let's see. When Dipa finished fourth at the Rio Games, and I know you watched the final, we are going to get to it. Who won the gold medal?
Some American I know, but...
Oh, he's right. Yeah.
Simona Biles.
Simona Biles, correct. Okay, good one. Okay. Who was Dipa's... And you know, it's fair play to him. He wasn't in the sessions before this because had he been here, he would have known the answer. You weren't. So the question is, who was Dipa's first sporting hero?
Upar tak aawaz sunai de raha tha. Karnam Malleshwari.
Correct.